Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to add this character status in Microsoft Word document. So just right click on this status bar and here select character count. If it's unselected, so just you have to select this one. So this way you can add this character status in Microsoft Word. Now once you type anything, so you will see character numbers are increased. So this way you can add this character status in status bar in Word document. Thanks for watching.